What is up, everybody? This is Kyle Emblem part 12, I think? I can't remember. I'm starting to lose track because I've completely gone off the rails with this game. I just beat the level that I have been trying to beat for like 2 weeks. Can't believe I did it. It was rough. And I literally just beat it like 30 minutes ago because I needed to get prepared for this stream because I promised myself that I was not going to stream playing that map ever again because it's a horrible map and the AI sucks and I had not enough guys. So that's just is what it is, and it's just going to... We're just going to blow through this next level and try and get to the end of this section, in which case I will probably have a much better time of it because this section right now is just not great. Anyway, let's jump in. I think you guys should be able to hear pretty good. Yeah, it's like, yeah, I'd say that's pretty good. All right, let's see what we got. Also, I had to move the camera around. I don't have any of my fancy lights anymore, so I have to get some of those to do the whole behind me thing. Yeah, so this is the amount of people that I have left. Not very much at all. I lost like 3 people getting through the last mission, so yeah. Dane's looking a little bit worse for wear, you know? I'm gonna see if I can give some people some experience bumps here. I don't know why I gave one to Micaiah, I never use her. I probably should though at some point. Sothe's pretty good. Honestly, if I could level him up to like 18, 20. See, he's so good. He's just such a good all-round character. I might just level him up as much as possible. Dude, look at that. He gained 3 freaking experience points. Dude's crazy. Or 3 freaking defense points. It's just insane. Zyhark, I can... Lara, whatever. Alright, cool. So I got a bunch of good stuff. How much money do I have? Not a lot! Not a lot of money. Oh, man. Ooh, I will be... Well, this is all going to Soth. No, I don't want to leave. Give you, you, and you. Okay. Need to sell some stuff. Sell it. No. Why would I not sell that? It's ridiculous. Aww. Everyone died. So many people died. This is ridiculous. I'm literally just giving everything to Sothe because he's gonna be my main man. I wonder what happens if I trade him a Master Crown. Can he use it? That's the big question. He cannot. Of course he can't. I wonder if he can. Oh my gosh. Heck yeah, I'm gonna level him up. I don't care if it's still got 5 levels. This might crash the game. Once again. Does not like this sequence. I'm just gonna skip it. I'm not gonna make my computer trudge through that. Great. He still can't move at all, but great. She can't use. Right? No, she can't. Might as well just give. Alright, we're gonna save real quick. It's Tabarn. Dun, 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 dun. This is gonna be like so freaking difficult. Wonderful. The question is, can she use it? She cannot. Oh my god, this is really bad. Is not good. Honestly, I might just have better luck holding this line. Like holding these ones off to the sides. What are you doing? Why are you here? Da-da-da-da. She can't even do anything, so I mean there's no real point here. That was it? Oh my goodness. So the good thing is, I don't even have to kill people. I just have to survive, I think 10, which is gonna be so freaking difficult. Oh my gosh. Cause they're all Lagoos, which means they're all super strong. I already took care of my defenses, it's crazy. How about I just put her there and get. I think I might have screwed this up already. Yeah, I think I screwed it up already. I should have Tyronio and Ike switched. That's what I should have. There we go. So they're weak against fire. Like, really weak. So that's good. Dang, dude. Holy crap. Where did that come from? Oof. Jeez. Wow. Alright, maybe I'd have some decent defense. That's the only issue. Once they get those Vassala guys, it's over. I have only hard defense points then. Nothing long range. First two are gone. That sucks. I mean, they didn't really do much, but still, it hurts. And you know there's going to be more people that come in from the sides, as always. Just the way this game freaking works. Dude, you just keep missing. What the heck? Like, I can't move anyone. Dang, dude. Okay. Ah, chess! This is the modern day version of the Queen's Gambit. I mean, it's a little bit more, like, entertaining to watch. Because there's, like, explosions and crap. Guy's so dead. Just hanging on by a thread. Like, 1460s or something. Maybe the 1560s. No, don't let the mage die. He's your one, like, kick-ass. Nope, it's fine. Just let him die. Wasn't using him anyway. Ugh, this game, man. Okay.
Level up.
Good job. I'll take it. Oh, that didn't do anything. I can't do anything. Like, I have six guys, three of which can, like, are not fighters. Or two of which, I guess. I'll take it. Dang, holy crap, those things kick. Jeez, holy crap. I don't know why this one general is so strong. The music's all right. I'll go out on a limb. I really like the music in this game. I think it's good. Come on, man. Once again, can't do anything. Go enjoy Fargo. He'll probably have a much better time than I will. Almost. There you go. Why? This computer is so stupid. Literally, there goes my healers. For no reason. This thing's ridiculous. Cannot believe it would put a healer out in the open like that. It's so stupid. What is this, turn three? Turn six? And I'll take it. That's the thing, is I can't afford to have Sothie hurt. About it. Yes, heal. Don't move. That's a great idea. You moved out of the safety of my defensive wall and into. Oh my gosh, this game's AI is just the worst. Not for the bad guys. For the bad guys, it's great. For my team, they're like idiots. God, they're so stupid. It really, like, genuinely makes me angry, because there were so many missions that I would have won had not my computer made a really, really idiotic choice. Like, just makes me so angry. Okay. Well, I'm gonna lose. Because they're gonna come right up the side. Because my stupid healer wouldn't heal the guy who is holding the defensive line there. They can't cross the green line. That's the... Yeah, so now we're gonna lose. I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose. I thought that we would have lost that. But maybe if you kill them in one turn... It doesn't count? No idea what's going on. Literally, if I just put her one square left, we'll be fine. Because they won't be able to come up. Maybe not. I don't know. What the heck is going on? Ugh. Come on, Taronia, you're a freaking general. I guess not. That's news to me. I thought the rule was to... Alright, well now they can't get up. Yay, he leveled up again. 16? Yeah. Again. Kind of ticks me off how... Whatever. It's from, like, 2007. No point crying over something that happened so long ago. Well, that's good. He's as high as I can make him go. Dude, he's, like, maxed out right now. That's pretty awesome. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. This is going a lot better than I thought it would. I was assuming I would die after like two turns. But, oh, see, well, that's not good. See, that you do that for that guy, but the guy opposite him, you let him die. Why did you do that? I don't understand. Alright. Ow. Why would you move the archer? This game is so stupid. It really is. It's ridiculously dumb sometimes. Ah, it's just so angry. I got 4 more turns, something like that. Watch this. Hey, now you can't get up. Sucks to be you. My question is, why don't the guys that are standing behind me do anything? I don't get it. Was it worth it, dude? I don't think it was. That definitely wasn't worth it. What the heck are you trying to do? Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Nice, dude. Take that. Utterly useless. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Whew. It's getting worried there, buddy. You're absolutely useless as an archer. You really are. You're terrible. Oh my goodness. So many missed shots. She's gonna die. I mean, it can't do anything about it. Okay, she's gonna die. It's the stinking birds, man. Ugh. Oh my gosh. And I was like two things away from winning. Two moves. Let's try it again. It's the last time I have to directly fight with this group. Like use these characters. After this point, I get to use pretty much all the good players. This is like the last tiny like hump. All right, here's what's gonna happen. We are gonna move you over here. You. I'm gonna come over here. Along with Zyhark. Let's go ahead and have the Worm Slayer. You're coming over here. You are coming up here. Yeah, I think we'll be okay. This is where I wish I could, like, speed through everything. It'd be way easier. So stinking birds,
get off my lawn.
Or my, I don't know, entryway to my castle. I forget what that's called. Causeway? At least he's still going. Like, I move her up here. If I move her up there early, this should be okay. Dude. Those Bastille to shoot down those hawks. That's what I really need. There we go. That's all I needed. I need you to do that 6 turns from now. Same thing. 6 turns from now. This is somehow going a little bit better. I don't understand. Hey, you hit him. Good job, buddy. You couldn't do that last time, like, at all. It was just absolute suckage. Both of you guys. Great, great form. Amazing job. So proud. I mean, again, can't really do anything. If I had like three more guys, I could. But I do not. You're dead. Absolutely pointless. Why wouldn't you heal yourself? You're dead. I can't believe he didn't die. Oh my gosh. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh my gosh. You're dead next turn. Yeah. Not good. He hits him again. I can't believe that guy dodged them. Great. That makes me so angry. When you level up, you should get more than one skill that gets upgraded. It's ridiculous that that's not the case. It's ridiculous that you can level up without any skill happening. That's just stupid. You should always be improving in some capacity, and for the fact that the game actively takes measures against that is so stupid to me. I love you, Fire Emblem, but I hate you. Still don't know why this guy's... He's a mage. He's not like a... You heal the mage. You heal the guy who's not essential to defense. Who's like our offensive guy from the defense. I don't understand this game's logic. See, like, he's gonna die, because he's gonna get, yeah. So, you saved him to hurt, not even kill another enemy, whereas these guys need to stay alive, because you have to hold the line. How can my computer not know that? Insane. Stupid. Okay. Man, I'm just forcing everyone down the center. Holy crap. Why are you guys not shooting? Oh my god. Why are you here? Go down and... Oh my gosh. Let's go. This game! No damage. Don't hit him again. Just hit him the one time. I can't believe one of my guys actually dodged an attack. That never happens. That's crazy. Nice. Tyranu actually did a double shot. Oh my gosh. What is this world coming to? Nice. That's why I put you over there, Sothi. Because you're crazy strong. For no reason. You too, Zyhark, apparently. Although you can't crit kill one guy. I'll take it. I'm not going to complain. Well, let's face it, I am definitely going to complain, but... Alright. Jeez, it's only turn 6. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I should've used... should've used Makaya. That was dumb. She's right there, too. What? It's got 1 HP. You can't kill it. Da, 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 da. It's the exact same thing he just did. Oh my goodness. Well, at least his defense went up. Gotta watch out for these guys now, these the Phenoesis, the hawks, the flying guys. Take it. They're all just sharing that vulnerability. It's like a box of condoms. Completely lost track of where I was. Come on, Makaya, you can attack again. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Why? Oh my gosh. I freaking hate this computer. I really, really do. Absolutely ridiculous that you can be that stupid. So dumb. So dumb. Oh my gosh. What an absolute idiot.
Okay.
Yep. I can't. Can't do anything. This is probably where I'm gonna die again. Wow, that was unexpected. I mean, it's totally expected that she would die, but... well, he's very lucky, at least. One down. Alright, I have a fighting chance. Very, 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 very slim. Okay. Well, there goes my reach. That's not good. It's the last turn. Can't believe I may actually win this. Maybe. I don't want to jinx it. Of course you miss. Stop! He's your friend, don't kill him. I made it. I did it. Incredible. Big old dragon. What do you mean the subhumans are here? You've been fighting them for the past 30 minutes. Yay, finally, 17 hours later.
Queen Alyncia and the dragons of Goldoa persuade both armies to accept a temporary truce. The blue light that burns within the medallion grows more fierce with each passing day. To prevent the awakening of the evil trapped within, the fighting must be stopped. However, the Apostle and her army refused to abandon Seferin's forces in Benyon. Though they hoped the Dayan would cease fighting, they knew battle was inevitable. The bloodshed begins anew.
Thank you. the heck do I mute this? Disable notifications. Oh, thank God. I'm back where I belong. Aww. Astro always looks so happy. Sure. We'll level up Boyd, but why not? He's the fun-loving doofus brother. I'm gonna skip that animation because it always makes my computer chug. Yes, look how strong you are. What's up, Kim? You watching? Shinnen's a jerk, but he's really, really good at archery, so we keep him around. Rolf is like 14, 15 now. I think he was super young in the first game. Well, I guess he was just like 12 or 11, but he seemed really young. So dang, he just gave him a really, really, really good bow. Thank you. Great. Why are these two not... It's ridiculous that they weren't already there. Okay. I mean, he doesn't need any of this. Raise the weapon level of the equipped weapon by one grade. I didn't think I could use that. Okay. Need to buy some stuff. That's what I need to do. Yeah, I mean, I think I'm good. Pretty sure. End game. Woof. Okay. No, 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 no. What the heck? What the heck would it give me such crappy characters to start with? Ridiculous. I want the freaking Grell mercenaries, dude. Thank you. No. Come on. Figure what the number has to get up to for the level to end, but like 20 or 30 or something. I don't remember. Just know I really wish I could skip this part. Maybe it's 50, I don't know. At this rate, we're gonna be over in 3 minutes. Oh, it just takes so long. Even at top speed, it's just like, I just wanna skip this part. That was what was nice in the GBA games, is you could entirely skip the enemy. I'm pretty sure you could. Like, fairly certain you could. No damage. Oh well. What? Ridiculous. totally unnecessary, but cool. Sleep. It's too much power! Oh, Ike, you are so strong.
Thank you.
think it's 50. Pretty sure. Pretty sure it's 50. So 7 more people need to die. Six. Two. One. Should be it. I think it's over. Or not. I'm just lying. I thought it was 55. Oh, 50. Not 55. Maybe it's 60. That's crazy to me. That's like so much. Come on, Oscar. Do a freaking crit. is going on for a really long time. Why? Come on. 60? Come on. That's it. Oh my gosh. Got me with the fake out pause. Maybe it's 70. I don't know. Could be any number now. So much death. What can men do against such reckless hate? I seriously thought it was 50. I don't know what the heck. I remember it being way lower. Maybe I'm just going crazy. It is a really big map, and there are a lot of people on it, so maybe. I forget what the number corresponds to. Like, if it's just an arbitrary number that they picked, or if it corresponds to something in, like, your stats. I can't remember. If anyone's watching and they know, let me know. Here we go, 68, 69, nice. All right, this is 70. I can't imagine that it's much higher than that. 75, maybe? I don't know. All right. Nice. Come on. Maybe 75? I don't know. At this point, I feel like it could be anything, you know? That's 75. I really don't want Zyhark to die. He's right in front of me. Preferred if he didn't die. I'm gonna be honest. I worked really hard getting him to where he was. What are you doing, Anna? Just over here? Ouch. What's the number? Oh my gosh. When does it change? When does it become enough? 77 people have died. Ow. That would suck, a huge ice meteorite out of nowhere. At 79. I can't imagine it's... There's no way it's 100. There's no way. I feel like that's too round of a number for this game. Something's wrong with Mist. Okay, so for some reason it was 79. I don't know why that was the number, but that's what it was. Like I said, arbitrary number for no reason. We got Nyla, we got Tabarn, we got Ike, Mist. I'm trying to remember this lullaby. They changed it up a little bit. Or at least I don't remember it that way. Not from the first game. Nesala. It's because you need the words. Something about this does not work with the renderer on this emulator. It sounds real bad. Oh boy. I mean, it sounds creepy.
Oh.
That was rough. Doom.
How are you feeling?
It's weird, but I feel great.
Like a weight's been lifted from our shoulders.
But the battlefield hasn't changed a bit. And yet all the negative energy is gone. How could that be?
No matter. So long as things on the battlefield go well.
You're right. But what if we can end this now?
What if we could? What then? War is a simple thing. What comes after? That is hard. Diplomacy is a battle that I have never known how to fight. What is it? You think it will rain?
No. Not rain.
Turn them all to stone, pretty sure.
What happened? They're statues.
Somebody, please! Answer me!
Answer me!
Is anyone here?
That's it. Part three's over.
I will know that you have strayed from your path, and I will punish your failure, as I would reward your success.
Order and chaos, a goddess divided, judgment, hope, and an ancient covenant. All armies march toward the goddess's tower to learn what has happened to their world. Part four, gods and men.
Yay, we got to the end of the worst part of the game, finally. Oh, man. Gods and men. Whew. A lot of people stuffed in that little building. I guess it's not a little building, but... Alright. We'll end it there. Yeah, everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching. Those of you who tuned in, I really appreciate it. That was a pretty good run. That was like 2 hours. I'm happy with that. I got a little thingy right here. It's going to bug me. Yeah, this has been Kyle Emblem. This is part 12. There's probably going to be around 15, 16 parts. So a couple more weeks of this every Wednesday at 9 p.m. right here on Twitch. You can check me out and on Tuesdays and Thursdays and sometimes Saturdays. You can also check out all the other shows that we do here on Subpixel Live, on a bunch of different tiny little cool shows that we do. Check them out. If you're interested in seeing all of our other stuff on YouTube, you can go to subpixelfilms.com. It'll take you right to our channel. And then also you can check us out on Twitter and Facebook and Instagram at Subpixel Team. Again, I've been Kyle. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next week at 9 p.m. Have a good night.